are going to see next part of DBMS architecture, that is application. Application is situated just below of user in this DBMS architecture, like this one, just above query processor. So it acts as an intermediate between users and query processor. This is the detailed architecture of DBMS, in which it is showing that applications such as application interface, application programs, query tools, administration tools are applications of DBMS architecture, are acting as an intermediate between users and query processor. These are categorized into four because as per the usage requirement of users, they are distributed. So let us see one by one what is application interface. Application interface is act as an intermediate between live user and query processor. So this is the application is used to handle bank customers by bankers. Bankers are nothing but naive users. They don't know the relationship between database and data, how to create that data, how to insert that data, how it is inserted into that database. They just want to manipulate via an application. Application is nothing but program. So naive users don't have knowledge of DBMS. They just going to handle that application through this interface. That's why it is acting as an interface between these naive users and query processor. This is nothing but application interface. Second one is application programs. Application programs are nothing but a program of combination of front end and back end, in which a language which is used to manipulate or to handle the data present over there in backend. So this is the connectivity program of front end and backend. So we can say it as a set of instruction which is called as application program, and it is developed by software engineer. This is an executable file of used by naive users. This is all about application programs. Third one is query tools. Query tools are nothing but a tool which is used by sophisticated users. As we all know, sophisticated users don't know how to write that code, but they can create a request in database query language to manipulate, select, update, delete such kind of queries with the help of this tool with database or system. And the last one is administration tools. Administration tools are handled by database administrator. Number of tools are inserted here, like SolarWind Database Performance Analyzer, Razor SQL, Microsoft SQL Server Management Studio, MySQL Workbench, Team Desk, Table Plus, SQL Pro, PHP MyAdmin. For planning, installation, configuration, database design, migration performance, monitoring, security, troubleshooting, as well as backup and data recovery. Here is an example how this tool look like. Microsoft SQL Server Management Studio, it will look like this one. This is all about the applications or intermediate things of user and query processor. I hope all the applications, interface, application program, query tools, and administration tools are get cleared.